So we are basically an on-demand logistics company right now present in Ahmedabad. So what we promise to our customers is that we will deliver their product, whatever it is, in the fastest possible way. So that is what we are banking on and we are providing. So the problem which we are addressing is, it's a daily problem kind of thing. Let's say, sir, you forgot your pen at favorite pen at your home. You cannot go back. So there is nobody to cater to that. So we would be doing that. So apart from that, we are also serving the restaurants and some of the few major restaurants in Ahmedabad in one key area. So that is the kind of problem which we are solving. So the we guarantee a minimum pickup time of 15 to 20 minutes. So in the area which we are operating as of now. So these are the kind of the value proposition is, we are not limited to any particular platform or let's say, Grofer is just delivering only things which is listed on their platform, right? The same goes with Foodpanda and all. But you as a customer, you are staying in the city. Your likes and dislikes, you know it better than anybody else. So you want something which is not listed on those particular platforms, and you cannot go and it is far also. So you cannot get that. So these are the things which we can deliver and creating a value out of it. So we also, by creating this kind of a value, we are charging a premium price also, which the customers are very happy to pay. So again, these are beneficial for small proprietor businesses in India, like all the thele walas, lari walas, small time tailors and all, because during festival season, they have a huge requirement of, they have many orders to be processed and they cannot deliver their product because they cannot hire a person in-house. So it's kind of a pay-per-use for them. So they can directly charge from the customer and the customer is happily willing to pay for that particular thing. So we started around 2 months back actually. So now we are coming up with our tech platform which will be used for these kind of transactions. So this is a kind of snapshot. We are just developing it. So you put in your pickup location, pickup reference number, the drop location, drop reference number. It will calculate the total distance, the time, estimated time, and the delivery charge, and the note or amount which you want to confirm. So this is the customer end. This is the front-facing end. On the back end of it is we have our drivers who are running around the city doing deliveries for some e-commerce companies, for some other companies, for pharma companies, or some. They are basically on the move. Right, so they are on scheduled deliveries, already on scheduled deliveries. So the moment any lead is generated, that particular lead is transferred to them. So whoever is closest to them can answer this call and get a premium out of it. So this is what we are building as of now and the back end of it. So business model is simple. We will be taking a percentage cut from each and every transaction which the mover or the guy who is delivering. So let's say we generate a lead of 50 rupees, we will charge, let's say, some X percentage from that particular transactions. So in a day, if he is able to, apart from his regular daily scheduled deliveries, if he is catering to six or seven this on-demand deliveries, his income also goes from, and his monthly incomes, which he's earning should go, above by 20-30%. So that is the kind of value we are creating for them also. So this is the kind of network we are planning to go-to-market strategy. As of now, we are already dealing with few of the restaurants, so we do deliveries for them and the scheduled deliveries. And at each touch point, we are educating, in fact, informing the customers about this particular services, and we are generating leads as of now from them. So we do get leads for, delivering urgent delivery of check or a Pizza Hut which is not delivering to their area, or a particular document which needs to be sent urgently from home, or somebody who has forgot his keys at home. So all those kind of leads which we are generating as of now from these kind of thing. So we are right now focusing on one particular area, and we want to get profitable in that area. In fact, from last 3 days, we are profitable in particular area with a mixture of schedule and on-demand deliveries both. So, and going forward, we would like to introduce, once we have the perfect platform for it, we want to introduce the niche objects on our platform. Let's say, the Navratri is coming, right? So everybody would need dandiya, but nobody is doing delivery dandiya, right? So we can do that. So that is the kind of niche products we will cater into. competitive analysis, apart from the, I mean, Grofers, nobody's, I mean, only USP which I can say right now is individuals catering to your needs and your only specific needs, and nobody is doing that. Yeah, this is the team which we have right now. Sensitivity issue is, madam, there. I mean, I have. I mean, the reason is the, yeah. Madam, that we are coming up with tracking and all for that particular thing. That obviously a customer when he अभी कोई भी अपना चीज देगा, तो he wants to make sure कि वो जा रहा है. तो उसके लिए हम लोग tracking लेके आ रहे. We are doing into that tracking. And he will be informed the moment he leaves that particular house. The receiver end will be notified that it is on the way, and you know all those technical things are there. So the customer, because it's a second interaction and not a first interaction, they are trusting us. They trust us. I mean, we don't go directly. These are all reference customers which we are getting by doing the deliveries of food. So वहाँ से ये leads generate हुए. So in that case, they do trust our services ki okay, this is a particular brand which is doing all this stuff and we are delivering on to that. And the second thing is, yes, right now we are only focusing on two wheelers and we would like to stick to that as of now. So agar koi four wheelers ki lead aati hai, to we pass on to some other companies and we are not doing that. So we tell them ki we anything which can be carried on a two wheeler is what we are catering to right now. So that is one thing. Yes. Yes, yes. I am planning to go to other cities as well. So what the combination I am looking is getting the scheduled deliveries on a nominal rate, so that it is a, I mean, my costs are recovered in that, and then get into the on demand kind of by creating a premium out of charging a premium. Yes, I mean. I will have to employ people, but I mean going forward, because just we have just started off, I'm thinking a 30-70 kind of a thing, because there are people who are already doing deliveries, they are already on the road. So either getting them on board with me, or you know just giving them an app to do this thing kind of a thing where they can earn extra is what we are right now also experimenting in this, but that is what my plans are. Yeah, so we, right now we are taking only on phone calls. Yeah, we are taking on phones. No, that's the reason we are coming up with our only app. We want to keep our operating costs low, so we want to get into that.